Hello and welcome everyone. In today's video, I'll be sharing with you few easy tips and tricks of blending colors. And if you are a beginner, then this video might be helpful for you. So first get ready with your material. Now we're all set, so let's begin by taking a canvas. I'm using white acrylic color and making semicircular pattern. You can also make horizontal pattern, which is more easy. Now wash your brush and wipe the excess water and use this brush to merge both the colors from the center. Keep on blending till you see both the colors have blended well together from the center. Repeat the same step after filling the other color. Due to hot weather, the colors might dry and you'll not be able to blend colors. So in that case, take the color which is already dried and now blend them both together. Keep on blending till you see both the colors have blended well together from the center. Once your background is ready, start painting anything that you like. You can get a lot of ideas from Pinterest or you can Google anything that you are interested in. But start with very easy motifs. That is going to motivate you for making more and more paintings in future. And it's going to be a good leisure activity. I hope you like the video. Till then, don't forget to subscribe and keep watching. Goodness in you.